But Andrea?
Yeah.
I know that you have a 2-year-old.
Yeah.
Have you run into the point where you say, oh my gosh, I think I'm my mom?
Yeah.
There's one thing that I have realized that I started doing. Like, growing up with my mom, our house always smelled like an old lady's house because she was always making chicken stock, like constantly making chicken stock. And when I had friends come over, I'd be like, I know, it smells really weird in here. Like,